I need it. Okay, thank you. Thank you, thank you. Okay, driver, please.
I want you to stop at that restaurant, please. That's the first one.
Is that a senator? Yeah, this is honorable. How are you? I just touched down.
Yes.
Okay. Let me call you back. Wow. Hello. This young lady. Don't keep honorable waiting.
Yeah?
Okay. Yes. How are you doing? My name is honorable Aliko Dangote.
Yes.
This is the famous Aliko. By the way, where are you going to?
Actually, we need to get some
time. Really?
Yeah, no.
Talk to her. Okay, I like you. And if you don't mind, can we go somewhere and let's go and
night? Oh shit! Oh shit!
No, you see me standing my daughter, they come and say, what am I doing? Now for waiting.
This is serious business, right? And I'm going to pay. So how much do you charge?
Please, I don't do. But if you give me 20,000, I'll collect.
Oh my goodness! 20,000 naira? Do you know who you are talking to? Do you know my what? Aliko Dangote, 20,000 naira? My friend, you are embarrassing me. 20,000 naira? For Aliko Dangote? Come on, I'll give you 2 million naira.
Wow!
I'll give you 2 million naira. 2 million.
I feel good.
2 million naira or nothing? What can you charge someone of my caliber?
So
2 million naira.
So good.
2 million.
I got a year.
Where do we? How old are you?
Oh shit! Oh shit!
Holy Mary! Mother of God! Pikin! Pikin dressed like this!
May God not allow them, may them kill you.
And your parents allowed you to go out like this.
Child. My dad was aware when I wear this clothes, so there's nothing wrong with my dressing.
Ah! Hold on. Anyway, what class are you?
Just three
students.
Look at you. 5 years of madness.
Do I tell you I want to commit sacrilege, or do I look like someone that prison is hungry?
I don't see anything.
No problem, man.
My baby girl, baby of life, my baby, as song.
Asa. rubbish. Rubbish. Picking dress like this. How can a child, picking a 15 years old dress like this? You cannot know the difference between a child and adult again in this country. What is this world turning into? Rubbish. Nonsense. I don't want to say you people again. Not in this church. If I catch you here again, I'll...
Are you playing? What type of playing is this?
In fact, your parents have failed this country. Failed the whole world. Picking 15 years old boy child dressed like almost an adult. Huh? Do I tell you I want to go to prison? Come on, don't be silly. Come on.